Welcome to AppStylers. When you download packages, scripts, you often see a beautiful comment box at the top of file. For developers, script creators, authors, there's a great extension for creating comment box quickly. Have a look. I'll paste few lines here. Select all of it and open command palette by using CTRL+SHIFT+P. Type add comment box. Select it. And this whole thing becomes a beautiful comment box. Descriptive and beautiful comment. You can even define multiple styles in user configuration and use it in multiple ways. Go to extensions and search for comment box. This is comment box extension and these are default styles. You can bind keys to add, remove, update comment box. This is how you can define style. This is default style that is already there. You can define your own styles and use configuration like this for comment start token, comment end token, left edge comment, right edge token, top edge token, bottom edge token, top right token, and bottom left token. You can define text case. You can define alignment. And more. You can use this configuration by going here, settings, clicking here, open settings JSON file. Here you can define those settings. So this is comment box extension. Give it a go and let us know how you use it. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.